next race, that 24 car out there is nothing. All it's about is this 4 car right now.
Other things to bring into the discussion. That last pit stop they made put everybody into the ability to make it to the finish on fuel.
Looks like the left rear tire just blew out. Yeah. I heard him say on the radio that he had had some, maybe some contact with another car earlier. It could have caused his left rear to go down.
Tough hit for Allmendinger.
AJ was right there battling, trying to get himself inside the top 10 in these final point standings. He was in 11th before that accident there, just a few points behind the 18 of Kyle Busch.
Well, a season that featured a high of a win at Watkins Glen for A.J. Allmendinger will end with a badly torn up race car being loaded onto a flatbed here at Homestead, Miami to conclude the year.